Greetings, fellow Fright Fiends, and thanks for dropping by. I hope everyone's doing well. Wanted to do a video today. This wasn't something I had planned. I'm actually taking a little bit of a break from social media right now, so I haven't been posting anything on Instagram or Facebook or anything. But today was a big announcement. Also, another thing that's related to what today's announcement was, this is all Friday the 13th related, of course. You know that by clicking on the video. But I got this. I figured if we have to go out wearing masks for however long, I would do it in style. This is from London, 1888. It's a Jason mask. I understood I was going to do the intro wearing it, but you can't understand me very well, so. But there you go, pretty cool. I know I'm probably hard to understand, but at least it looks kind of cool, and I feel like, you know, it's almost like Halloween going out like this, and yeah, this is really cool. This arrived today. I ordered it a couple weeks ago. Took a little bit of time to get here, but I was happy to get that because at least I can go out looking a little bit cool. I don't like the way those things fit on my face, though. So it's like I have one coming from a Little Shop of Gore. That's more of those kinds that you pull up. They're almost like scarves that you pull up. But that one should be arriving soon, and I'm looking forward to getting that one. But again, going back to what today's video is about, this is about Friday the 13th. And the amazing, amazing announcement by Scream Factory. The amazing Scream Factory, who I absolutely adore and love. They've been putting out fantastic horror Blu-rays and DVDs since 2012. Movies that studios that own them didn't give two fucks about. And today we got the amazing announcement that there is a deluxe Friday the 13th box set that will be dropping on October 13th of this fucking year. And it is fantastic. I am so excited. It takes the sting out of Halloween being pushed, Halloween Kills being pushed to next year, because it's dropping the same week that that movie would have came out. And I will put a link down below to the announcement, as well as a link to pick it up. I've already bought it. I already pre-ordered it. It was about $179. That is with shipping and everything. I think they're giving free shipping right now on orders over a certain amount. Just to read to you guys what it is a little bit, give you guys an understanding of what all is going to be included. Jason is back in a new deluxe set of the long-running slasher series. The set entitles the most successful horror series in cinema history. Loaded with killer special features, all 12 films on 16 discs. Very much like the Halloween box set that came out in 2014, each film will have its own box. It won't be like the one that Paramount did where they shoved, like, they were in sleeves, and some movies, there was two movies on each disc. Each movie will have its own disc, its own box. If you get it through exclusive Shout Factory offer, it contains the collection, which again, 16 disc Blu-ray set in a rigid slipcase. All exclusive limited edition 36x24 lithograph featuring new artwork from artist Devon Whitehead. This will ship rolled in a poster tube. And then also, you have an exclusive limited edition 24x36 Friday the 13th 40th anniversary poster featuring new artwork from the artist Joel Robinson. This will ship rolled in a poster tube as well. Of the special features, the new stuff that they've added, TV spots, radio spots. For Friday the 13th Part 3, there's a new 3D version, which is very, very cool. There's also new commentaries for Friday the 13th Part 5, A New Beginning. Audio commentary with Melanie Kinneman, Deborah Voorhees, and Tiffany Helm. Also, Adam Green and Joe Lynch are doing an audio commentary for Friday the 13th Part 5 and Part 6. And also on Part 6, there's the new commentary with Tom Matthews, Vinny Gustafino, Carrie Noonan, and Cynthia Kania, and CJ Graham. Out of the new 4K scans, the only movies that look like they're not getting that treatment are Part 5, Part 6, Part 7, Part 8. Part 9 will be getting a 2K scan with the original film elements for the theatrical and the unrated version, as well as audio commentary from Adam Marcus and Peter Brake. And some good news for people who still haven't purchased it. I'm just seeing now on the Scream Factory site. Originally, they were set to offer 1,313 posters and lithographs, but to make sure the incredible demand for the set was met and everyone has the opportunity to get the offer, they've increased it to 7,000 units. The demand for this was insane this morning. I tried to get on. It took me 40 minutes to actually place my order because the site kept crashing. That's how many people got on to buy this. Because we're all Friday the 13th fans. I am the biggest Friday the 13th fan. It's my favorite horror film franchise. Jason Voorhees is my favorite horror film character. As you see, my cat Dracula's even in here to help me celebrate this. Say hi, Drac. That's right. He just jumped in as I was doing this. I have like every Friday the 13th box set that has come out. This was the first one that came out. This one came out in 2004. My wife got it for me at Best Buy. And for me, this was just huge at the time. I still really enjoy it. But there was some pretty cool features in here. There hadn't been any special features on any of the Paramount releases prior to this. So this was a huge thing for Friday the 13th fans. Then in 2011, this set came out. And again, the way that they did it, they put them in these little sleeves here, but it was kind of cool. They had like kill body counts, weapons used, facts, things like that. It also had the 3D glasses. And it came in this plastic kind of, here's the 3D glasses. I've never opened them because I have so many copies of these movies. It came in like this plastic packaging with a replica Jason mask, which I have in the Horror Zone. But the packaging kept falling apart, so I ended up throwing it away, and I just kept it like this, which I like better. Then I got this one. This was the New Line films that they put out. I got this one secondhand, the Slasher Collection. It has Jason Goes to Hell, Freddy vs. Jason, and Jason X. And I believe this Jason Goes to Hell has the R-rated and the unrated cuts of the film. And then, of course, in 2013, we got this monstrosity, which was awesome. A lot of people didn't get this when it came out, and this became a very sought-after collectible. I believe this thing goes for between $500 and $700 now because it is completely sold out. It came with, again, the sleeves. It has a replica of Crystal Lake Memories in it. I'll take it out so you guys can see it a little bit better. And I haven't touched any of this stuff. I kept it all packed up. So you got the 3D glasses, you got the Camp Counselor patch. Here's the replica of Crystal Lake Memories with some of the book. I have the regular book from when it first dropped about 15 years ago. And then of course it has the movies, it has the little rubber band that says We're All Doomed on it. Take this off. Then you open it up and each movie, for the most part, has its own little sleeve, and it's only held to the first couple. Part two. You got part three. You got part four. And then when you get to part five and part six, they put them on one disc. And I don't know why they did it this way. I think Paramount just doesn't really give a fuck about this series. Part seven and eight right there. And you got part nine and ten. And then I think Freddy vs. Jason did its own disc, and then of course the reboot had its own. The thing about this set though is that part 9, Jason Goes to Hell, they didn't include the unrated cut, which made no sense to me because that's the preferred cut of that film, even though it's my least favorite Friday the 13th. I like it much more than the theatrical cut because they cut all the gore out of it. So yeah, this is a cool set that I'm glad I have because, like I said, this thing goes for a pretty penny now, and I paid $90 for it, I believe is what I've spent on it at Best Buy. And then just recently, with the 40th anniversary of the original film, Paramount put this out, the Steelbook, which I got. I've never shown it. I didn't do a video on it. But Friday the 13th, I kept it in the shrink wrap. Has that on the back. Says 40th anniversary edition Blu-ray. So this is just an amazing day. I mean, last week I was really bummed. I was so depressed that they moved Halloween. I understand, like I said when I did my video, why they did it, but still it's hard for me to deal with. And today, finding out that week now, I have something to look forward to, this amazing box set. I'll include images, links, everything that you guys can go. Definitely recommend going and picking it up. Yes, it's expensive.
Yep, see?
Even Drac says, get it.
Get it right now.
But I definitely recommend everybody going and getting it before it sells out. The lithograph and the poster are amazing. Anyway, thanks so much everyone for dropping by, and I'll talk to you guys again later. Take it easy. Stay scared as always. Peace. Thank everyone for taking this time to drop by the Horror Zone. It really means a lot to me that people are supporting what I do here. If you like this video, please hit the subscribe button down below. I upload videos at least once or twice a week. It would really mean a lot if people would spread the word about this channel. This is a passion of mine. I love the horror genre, and I'm really happy to share my love of it with all of you. So thanks so much again for checking it out. I'll talk to you guys later. Take it easy. Peace.